healthy. I try to make coffee like twice. I have this sort of little white thing inside. I don't know what it was because my milk is supposed to be still okay, and I only succeed with this one because it's not my coffee and I didn't do anything. Basically it was my flatmate. Welcome to this new vlog. This weekend I don't think I've filmed like this sort of introduction when I'm just talking to you and explaining what's happening in my life. I just got 3 roommates this weekend and I think I'm just going to watch some Gilmore Girls with my coffee, and then I will edit again my video. And then tonight I'm supposed to meet a friend, like a friend, someone from my courses. We're just going to the beach, so I don't know how it's gonna be. I did have now Amazon Prime from the UK, not the one in France, so I can watch Ramsay Kitchen Nightmares, which I really love. I had Bewitch on my list, the one from 1964, because it is one of the sitcom who inspired WandaVision, but also because Lorelai in Gilmore Girls mentioned it, and she was speaking about this sitcom with Kirk. Every time Lorelai or Rory quoting a TV show or book, I'm like, I need to give it a try. I still want to rewatch Sabrina the Teenage Witch. I think I've watched a few seasons when I was younger, but in French. So now I just started to watch the first one a few weeks back in English, and it was so good. It was summer when I saw your face, looked like a teenage runaway, and God, I never thought we'd take it that far. Some killer queen you are. Now I'm running and I can't stop. Anywhere I go, I think about it every day and night. I can't let go. Man, I'm never the same. We were shotgun lovers. I'm a shotgun running away. Come a little closer. There was something I could tell you. It was such a roller coaster. I can't believe you are. When I don't say no. When you don't say no. And it's such a roller coaster. Young ladies here, because my bangs is just all over the places. So I'm not even sure if I filmed before even like a shot of me talking in this vlog. Today's Friday, we are the 1st October, so I'm not ready to spooky season. I just listened to a lot of Halloween playlists, and today I went out for lunch. Yay! I was so excited this morning and this afternoon for basically anything, but I was meeting with a girl I met first at the beach, because last week, I think, or the week before, I don't remember, but I filmed like 5 seconds of it. I was at the beach for the international student event, so I met this girl from Spain. We were meeting for lunch in this Greek restaurant, and it was amazing. Like, for one, they got a vegan menu. I've got like 5 options. It's a lot for me since I'm vegan. And I chose this wrap with meatballs. It was fantastic because the wrap wasn't made with, you know, wrap from Mexican food. It was probably pita bread. I'm just living for bread at that point. But it was really, really so good. And on the side, I had this Greek salad. Took so much time to eat the whole thing. And then I still, this salad was still here. And I was, yeah, just no, I don't want it. And I felt kind of bad because that salad seems like Greece. That salad was saying Greece. She was saying Mamma Mia. It was really such a nice moment to, I don't know, I love discovering new people, talking to new people, even if I was a bit nervous before. It's always so nice to just, there's so many different people in this world, especially since I'm myself an international student. I have more chances that other people from around the world won't want to meet me, because if I was English, I would probably stick with other British people or English, or you know what I'm saying. Since I'm not and I'm going to international student event, I think I have more opportunities to just meet with people from all over the world. We went to a sort of park and we were trying to find some squirrels in it. Before that, we went to a charity shop, and in this charity shop there was this little section with books, and one book was 50p, which is really nothing. But you know, in this kind of store, most of the time it's like old books and books I don't really care about. But I saw this one, and it was just, I just read like murder mystery, and I was, yay, that's for me. The name is Arsenic for Tea. So let's see. It seems so nice. The great thing, because yes, before buying it, I check on Goodreads the notes. This one got like 4 stars, which is really, really high for a book. So I was, oh my god, I can have this murder mystery book for myself for 50p.